Holy Bible, Joel, chapter 3, verse 10. For you have taken my silver and my gold, putting in the houses of your gods my beautiful and pleasing things.